Hello friends, today's topic is flower, its structure and functions. Flower is the reproductive organ of many plants. In this video, let's understand the structure and function of a flower. A typical flower has four main parts or whorls known as calyx, corolla, stamen and pistil. The outermost whorl of the flower has green leafy structure known as sepals. Sepals are collectively called as calyx. It protects the unopened bud. The second whorl is of petals, usually brightly colored. These are collectively called as corolla. The number of petals and sepals varies depending on whether the plant is a monocot or dicot. In monocots, petals are usually 3 in number or multiples of 3. In dicots, the number of petals is 4 or 5 or multiples of 5. The third whorl contains the male reproductive structure known as the stamen and is comprised of anther and filament. Anther is the pollen producing organ of the flower and is the male gamete. Filament is the stalk supporting the anther. The innermost part of the flower contains female reproductive structure known as pistil or carpel. Pistil or carpel is comprised of stigma, style and ovary. Stigma is the sticky receptive tip of the pistil that is responsible for catching the pollen. Style is the tube-shaped connection between stigma and ovule, which elevates the stigma to catch pollen. Ovary contains ovule where the female reproductive cells are present. This ovule after fertilization develops into seed. Ovary develops into fruit. Like this, flower plays an important role in the formation of seed and fruit. That's all for today. Bye-bye. Take care.
To watch more such videos, please subscribe my channel.